goes from here on out. Weapons, outside interference, use of excessive force, it's all in play.
And to everyone watching at home, I can assure you, medical teams are standing by.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
That's unnecessary.
Counter. And now there's an opening. Into the corner now.
Well, in a back suplex high on the back of the neck.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
And he's just become merciless here.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now is the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Woo! And he gets set back into the ring.
And what's he looking for here?
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
And pure cheapness we just saw with that attack.
Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Look at this. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair. Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
He steps foot in the ring again. Oh, look at this. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll sit. And he breaks the hold.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Oh, crushing the knee here. He can end it here.
Even close to being done yet.
Oh,
mark. And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Woo! Oh, what a knee lift. He's turning the tables. Setting foot in the ring now. Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye. It up.
Buster.
Short punch. Big forearm. Turning the tables.
A humiliating slap.
Well, maybe it's just me, but you can only be this covered. And they kick out at two.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Just rake in the face.
He's looking a little weary now.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No.
Oh, there's a submission all the way. It's in.
Figure four leg lock.
Oh, this one should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
No quit in this man tonight.
What a punch! Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Uh-oh. Fought back with a punch to the gut. Elbow on the spot.
Setting him up for the shin breaker. And he's able to counter.
Kick to the gut.
Uh-huh. Woo! Saw that one coming.
Woo!
He's back into the ring.
Wild driver.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Oh,
outside the ring now.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
He knew that was coming. Kendo stick to the skull.
One wicked attack after another.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Hooked up. Shin breaker.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Oh, crushing the knee here. Off the barricade.
Punch him in the chest. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Quickly hoisting him up. Step pile driver.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Reversal.
Can he take advantage? No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Saves up the OEC dub as a kendo stick is introduced to the proceedings.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Driven into the barricade.
Woo!
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Delivered into the barricade.
Eye to the counter.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They're not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Soft coverage.
Shot to the jaw.
Into the barricade.
Kendo stick impact.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Planning on what to do next. What now?
What now? Into the barricade.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Submission on the way. It's in.
Figure four leg lock.
He breaks the hold. And he sends him into the corner.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Oh, and a kick out. Kicked out. He kicked out.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
He's looking completely lost as he falls his footing. He was elusive there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
A Zaire suplex.
Vicious.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit. Able to get out of the way.
Oh, look at that.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Lighten up the chest.
Oh, high rake.
That's not right,
but effective.
And again.
Great way to rip off your opponent.
And he keeps his focus on an attack.
Woo!
It's time to go to school.
He's on his back, trying to squirm his way out of this. Reversing. He does reverse. And that'll break the hold.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
the submission.
Did you hear that impact?
Side headlock takeover, nicely done.
Tremendous pressure applied.